So this is what it looks like. This is what it sounds like. I feel like an idiot.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Teeth Talk. Yo, this has been like, it's been a while. Did I upload this year? Probably last year.
The last Teeth Talk.
Wow. November 1st, 2019. May, June. It's been 8 months and we got big updates.
Okay.
For starters, I started Invisalign 2016, I believe. I did it for 2.5 years. It's an alternative to traditional braces. I ended up having perfectly straight teeth, but my bite was in there. I don't really know. It's been a while. I drink too much. Is that true? I don't drink at all. Maybe I should start drinking.
Proper 12!
My teeth look good, but I didn't have a bite. So I went to a couple of orthodontists and they all told me that I need regular braces to fix it because Invisalign can't fix it. I'm not an expert, but Invisalign didn't work for me. And I don't know if anyone... Still, it's been like 8 months that I uploaded the last Teeth Talk and I still don't know of anyone who successfully completed the Invisalign treatment. Long story short, I did Invisalign for 2.5 years and then after 2.5 years of Invisalign, I started a lingual braces procedure in combination with a Herbst Appliance. I got the braces last February, not last, so February 1.5 years ago. And the Herbst Appliance I got exactly 1 year ago. It was June 2019. If you recall, in my last video, I was complaining about my gaps. I had 2 major gaps in the front upper row of my teeth. I told my orthodontist about it, and he told me that the plan is to leave the gaps until the treatment's over and then to make the teeth bigger. I was like, well, if you, and we already have the gaps, we might as well just make the teeth bigger now, and then I don't have to walk around with the gaps. So then, they made the teeth bigger. This is what it looks like now. I still have a gap on this side. I don't really know why. Well, I think I know why, and I'm gonna explain why I still have it. The lingual braces treatment will not be able to continue as long as I have the Herbst Appliance in, if that makes sense. So pretty much every couple of months, I go to the orthodontist. I have an appointment at the orthodontist, and he gives me new wires. And these wires make the teeth straight. In combination with the Herbst Appliance, there's only certain wires that you're going to be able to use when the Herbst Appliance is in. So he's saying that the Herbst Appliance needs 1 year to do its work, and then after 1 year, you're going to be able to take it out without running the risk of the jaw moving back to its original position. In June 2019, I got the Herbst Appliance, which is pretty much over now. So for the past 6 months, for the past 3 appointments, I always had the same wires in. Pretty much what they did is they put a new chain in to reactivate the wire. For my next appointment, which is on August 1st, which is 1 year and 2 months after I got the Herbst Appliance in, they're gonna take the Herbst Appliance out. And that's all she wrote. And then I'm finally not looking like this anymore. Please follow me on Instagram and like my recent post because I need more likes than a particular friend of mine. And I'm at like 50, he's at 70. I'm trying to get more than him, please. Please. So my thoughts on the Herbst Appliance after 1 year, I totally like them. I think they're really, really comfortable. And if you compare them to like rubber bands, because I'm gonna have to wear rubber bands after this, then I don't really want to take rubber bands because they're always going in and out.
That's what she said.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
You'll do fucking nothing.
I look forward to getting it out.
That's what she said.
But I never mind it. It's just not a hustle, it's just so easy. I look forward to getting rubber bands, but I also don't. I only look forward to it because once I'm getting rubber bands, I'm getting closer to the end of the procedure. That's why I'm looking forward to rubber bands. I got the lingual braces February 2019, most definitely. He's saying 1.5 to 2 years. So 1.5 years after they're taking out the Herbst Appliance. So 1.5 years is never gonna work. I assume it's gonna be 2 years. So maybe February 2021, I'll be done, maybe. I hope so. On to some good news. My mouth guard finally came. This is what it looks like. This is what it sounds like. It sounds horrible, it looks horrible, but it just gives you so much protection. So if you're, whatever you're doing, whatever kind of sport you're doing, totally recommend it. I got this, I think it cost 100 bucks. I got it from my orthodontist. If you have lingual braces in combination with the Herbst Appliance, I don't know if you can get it anywhere. So they made like a specialty one for me. They took my impressions and then now. Yeah, it's fine, you get used to it. It's hard to breathe, actually. I think if you wanna work on your conditioning, it helps you. So usually after the procedure's done, they wanna give me 2 retainers on the bottom and on the front, and then they'll give me like a night retainer, which kind of looks like Invisalign, but I said I don't want any of these because for the sake of this YouTube channel, I'm just gonna let my teeth grow back and then start a sunshine smile procedure. Wait, I still have some questions, I think. So someone's saying, hey, I heard that Herbst Appliance doesn't work for adults because the growth has stopped at this age, so how? Well, my orthodontist says it works. I'm 26 now, and yeah, I got it in when I was 25. Now I'm 26. I'm so scared about these Herbst Appliance. What happens when you put them on? How does the speech sound when it is on? The lisp is created through the lingual bases. I don't think that the Herbst Appliance has any effect on the lisp. It does feel really weird at the beginning. I remember the first week, or the first 2 days, I was like, whoa, that sucks. But now it's fine. There was a question in the video you didn't answer. How long does it take to be able to talk normal again? Well, I don't think I do talk normal again. You know, whenever my treatment's over, I'll be able to talk normal again. Yo, remember a year ago you went to a school and made kids say aloha? I was there and now I'm in middle school. I left that school. I wish you the best of luck. Well, I remember that. Of course I do. Well, I wish you the best of luck too. That's very sweet. Thank you very much. Dein English is mega. Own a Dutch accent. Darf ich fragen, wie du das geschafft hast? Well, I am American. I just, my German is really good too, I guess. Oh, by the way, I got Invisalign because of you. Well, I hope it works. I think Invisalign works pretty well to straighten the teeth, but it doesn't, if you have a jaw problem, then don't go for Invisalign. But if you just want straight teeth and if your jaw is fine, then I think Invisalign is pretty good. I'm not saying Invisalign is bad, it just didn't work in my case because my jaw ended up being weird. I don't know why, but I guess it can work. I just don't know of anyone, but I hope that KMS, I hope it worked for you. I previously mentioned that I brush my teeth 10 minutes in the morning and 10 minutes at night. That's not true anymore. I think that's too much. It takes me 10 minutes to get my teeth clean at night. In the morning, it takes me like a couple of minutes. Brushing itself, 4 minutes. Yeah, it's 4 minutes. I think if you brush your teeth more than 4 minutes, it harms your gum, and you shouldn't do that. Also, I got a new electric toothbrush, and I got like toothbrush heads, if that's what you call them. So one is like in particular for braces and the other one is like just for regular brushing. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, follow me on Tinder. Next video is coming August 1st. Well, not August 1st, but I'm getting Herbst Appliance up August 1st. So in like a week later, I'll give a new update. So subscribe to my channel if you want to see more. If you also have any other questions or if there's something you want me to talk about, let me know in the comments below. Subscribe to this channel and I see you next time. My name is Teeth Talk. See you next time. Peace.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Motherfucker.